Undertaker.
Wow, that's great.
Sounds good to me.
What an honor to be joined by Mr. McMahon here.
Thank
Michael,
you very
stand
much,
up.
Well, it was Mr. McMahon who set up this matchup, DX versus
now, wait
the Undertaker.
A minute. No. The Undertaker demanded an opportunity, right?
Right.
Okay, fine. That's exactly what happened.
He was going to run over
and
you guys out there.
Exactly right. Under two rounds, I gave him his opportunity.
The Undertaker on his way to the ring. If the Undertaker can defeat Road Dogg and X-Pac in this matchup, he will become number one contender for the WWF title. And listen to this crowd.
You, Mr. McMahon, I can't believe it. You're going to get one. X-Pac and Road Dogg collectively can destroy any one man.
And
I don't care how bad he is.
All right, here we go. And the Phenom going to work on X-Pac and Road Dogg.
Uh-oh.
And look out! X-Pac on the top rope with authority. And the Undertaker cleaning house. Is X-Pac alive?
That's unbelievable. X-Pac is right back in there. After that, imagine that.
Come on,
hit him in the face.
Come on, X-Pac, get him.
The Undertaker manhandling DX.
Oh!
Oh, look out!
No.
Road Dogg!
Ah, no.
X-Pac!
Oh, my God, Ben, what are we going to do here?
Top rope goes DX! Well, things aren't looking too good right now, Mr. McMahon. Just shut up, Michael. Oh, look out! This is going to
take matters into his own hands!
Well, DX not regrouping, King, or are they leaving?
They're just catching their breath. I would get in there.
Wait a minute.
But I'd be disqualified.
Look at that. The Dudley Boys.
What the hell?
The Dudley Boys want revenge on DX. What are these idiots doing here? This is none of their business. This does not concern them.
The Dudleys and DX have some unfinished business stemming from Judgment Day. And Road Dogg into the ring the hard way.
These Dudley Boys get involved in this match. Then Undertaker loses. That'll be a disqualification.
That's right. That's right.
If they get involved, look at that, Undertaker. X-Pac over the top rope.
And the Undertaker is manhandling DX. He wants to stake claim to his WWF title
Dudley
shot.
Watch those Dudleys rip.
Watch out. Oh, look out. X-Pac.
Point at you, Vince.
Going for the run. SmackDown King, The Undertaker came to the ring with a purpose, getting a WWF title shot, and talk about destruction.
I've never seen anything like it. Look at that one-handed choke slam on X-Pac. I couldn't believe it. The Undertaker, like you said, he came out here with a job to do, and he did it. He's now the number one contender.